become one. that he might regain the blessing of light I had foreseen. But he has grown so strong in it as to deny us our power.
Let us withdraw, Lahabrea. That power remains to us, at least.
So, you harness the Eye's power. A pity you spent it all. What will you do now, hero?
So, not even the vaunted Warrior of Light can unmake an Ascian without relying upon mortal contrivances. In the distant past, King Thordon and his knights 12 fought and defeated Nidhogg. Though the victory cost them dear, they were rewarded with a great prize, the dread worm's eyes, both of which have since been held in the Holy See's safekeeping. The eye you possess was Nidhogg's left, and long has it served as a source of the Azure Dragoon's might. It has lain here, joined to the person of Haldreth, the first Azure Dragoon, for though he learned to harness its power, he was ultimately consumed by it. Even in death, his body decays not. A pitiful end for a fabled hero. My Ascian friend, long have you and your kind sown the seeds of chaos by teaching mortals the secrets of summoning. But if you assumed that we would meekly serve as your pawns, then you are gravely mistaken.
You would raise a hand against us.
By taking unto my flesh the soul of the legendary King Thordon, I can become a god!
Not cessation, whose being is sustained by a millennium of fervent prayer and the eye's nigh bottomless reservoir of ether.
What?
Your contempt for man. has proven your undoing, Ascian. For my first act as God King, I do hereby sentence you to die!
Issue with my godhood, I shall answer you with my blade.